Dear Mum and Dad, I am finally here. And to be honest, I don't know where to start. On the first day, we were given a checklist of things we needed to sort out. I was a bit nervous at first, but all the people here are very kind and helped me find my way around the school. This place is very big, and it looks amazing.
It took me a while to tie my tie this morning, but I could get used to that. Then I went around collecting all the stuff that I'll be needing during my first semester. I started making some new friends today. It's crazy how international this place is.
It's a bit weird that I don't really know anyone. But I guess I'm not the only one.
Mom, Dad, I am excited. I don't know what it is, but everyone tells me it's going to be the best 4 years of my life. And I can't wait to find that out for myself.
I know it's going to be a lot of work, and it won't be easy.
But I'm ready.
I'm going to miss you, but don't worry, I think I'll be all right.